Paywalls make sure that only paying customers get to see content, but sometimes they aren't so much walls as thin paper sheets. Soft paywalls are an example of this. These block the content on the page, but it's still there. Using some technological trickery, you can make them disappear. But do keep in mind that doing so deprives the site of revenue, so use your own conscience to guide you when it comes to bypassing these blocks. Use the Bypass Paywalls Firefox extension. Use this Firefox extension to bypass the paywall. It works on Bloomberg, Denver Post, the Baltimore Sun, Inc.com, the Herald, and many other sites. All you have to do after installing it is to access the site and see if the extension removes the paywall. You can go into the settings to disable the block to allow a paywall on any one specific site. Try the Unpaywall Chrome extension. Unpaywall is a Chrome extension that unblocks paywalls on scholarly articles. It scours the internet for free PDF versions of the item and then provides you with a link to the free version. Look for the article elsewhere. Copy the article's headline and paste it into a search engine to look for a duplicate. This is one of the easiest ways to get around a paywall, because often a popular article from a subscription-based news service is copied all over the internet and absolutely free. Something important to remember when doing a search like this is that your search term should be in quotes. This will limit the search results, but guarantee that you find something relevant to the article you're after. Quickly pause the page before the paywall can open. You might be able to interrupt the page from fully loading to stop the paywall from obscuring your content. You have to be quick though. If the page loads too quickly or the paywall launches before the actual article, this method won't work. To try this, just refresh the page and hit the escape key several times right after the content loads. Convert the page to PDF. There are lots of page to PDF converters out there. One example is webpagetoolpdf.com. Just put the URL of the paywall page into the text box, convert it, and then download the PDF to have yourself an offline, always accessible copy of the article. If none of these methods work for you, check out the article linked in the description below. There you'll find another 7 methods that can get you past paywalls. Just remember the whole great power and great responsibility thing. See you next time.